Yes, girl. What's up, buddy? You need a white chocolate mocha from Starbucks. Okay, I'll get it, but Kuska, I'm getting a little tired of all the favors you're asking of me, buddy. Okay, I'll let you know when I got it. Okay. Alright, bye, Kuska. I'll talk to you later. Sorry, guys, meant to address you a little earlier. Kuska just gave me a gauze for some golf. So I figure we'll go over and get that form. You guys can come with me. We'll start the vlog off with that. Okay, see you guys in there.
First thing in the morning, who's waking me up? Old baby girl right here. What she needs, sweetie? What she need? Why are you nagging me? I don't got any more hoes. No. That wasn't another girl's number. Oh my gosh. Nothing to say. That's what I thought. Nothing to say.
Oh, I'm wondering, this is what good sleep looks like, bro. And damn. I just slept for like 9 hours. Oof. A little glossed over, not totally sure what planet I'm on yet, but.
I'll tell you guys something, sometimes daily vlogging can be a process, you know? Editing, that's a thing in itself.
We got a whole, and all these files, gotta move them. You know, they thought they were safe and sound in my phone.
It's nary the case. Another day, another vlog, working on editing it for you, for the people. Man, what are we doing this for if it's not for you? So. Hope you like it.
I'm here with the old little sissy poo.
Don't say that. All don't right. Ever say that.
We'll cut that part out. So we are going to do something I have not really done before. But for the vlog, you know, I'll do anything. Yeah, I'll rip my own. You guys don't even know the things I've done for these 134 subscribers I have so far. Respect. You're the loyal ones. But we're going to get a little coffee, perhaps a little appetite. Well, coffee definitely suppresses appetite, so I'm not even, that doesn't help at all. But we're going to get a little coffee, and then we're going to go to Taco Bell, and we're going to do the dollar menu challenge.
He's going to do the dollar menu challenge.
I'm
going to
do it. Going to get a little caffeine in the old bod, get all perked up.
Nothing says a good combination like a bean burrito and a massive amount of coffee.
Nothing says a good combination like that. My poor insides. That's the strongest cobweb I've ever fucking seen. That's a spider with perseverance if I've ever seen one.
That's where I keep my snacks. Flies.
Hey guys, quick update. My sister's incompetent.
It's
so
true.
We tried to go to a Starbucks, and it was closed.
Any words on that? We're going to Walgreens.
We're actually going to Walgreens.
Thought that'd be a fun trip for us.
We decided, ixnay on the coffee and Taco Bell. Let's go pick up a couple of pharmaceuticals. We're going to 7511 Richmond Highway, guys. It's my first fan meetup. It's going to be really exciting. So if you guys can be there. Okay.
Really
at that Starbucks. We're actually only meeting fans through the window, and you have to catch us while we're in the drive-thru. So hopefully you guys are there, all right? Ha, peace you there. Whoa.
Take a slight right turn.
Well, as expected, it's a bit of a line here at Starbucks. So there's a Starbucks. And here's the line. Dear God. Okay, we're ready. Can I please have a venti iced coconut milk mocha macchiato?
The coconut milk mocha macchiato?
Yeah, please. And then a venti white chocolate mocha for Cusco, please.
And what was the second thing you said?
A venti white chocolate mocha, please, for Cusco.
With skim milk?
Yes, please. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
It's a hot or ice.
Delicious looking coffee. Little
iced white chocolate mocha for Cusco. Put your pinky fingers to the middle. What y'all gonna do? Guess who's back again? Cusco. Cusco.
I wanna see some ass. I wanna see some ass. Baby, can you do it like that?